let's quiz this domain stuff. So which of these domains would receive this cookie? That is, if you went to one of these domains in your browser and you had this cookie set, which of these domains would get this cookie sent back to them? Is it udacity.com, ide.udacity.com, other.ide.udacity.com, or other.udacity.com?